At times, animals are assigned somewhat overstated labels such as the most powerful, the most intelligent, or the most dangerous. Usually these classifications are indeed overstated. However, the bird we're discussing today, recognized as the world's most dangerous bird, is quite simply that, the world's most dangerous bird. It's noteworthy that among the 11,000 bird species that exist globally, only two have been known to cause human fatalities, and this bird is one of those two. Welcome, I'm Ahmed Mahmoud. But before we start, if you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell so you can receive our videos as soon as they're released. The cassowary, or shabnam, populates Australia, New Guinea, and a few islands around them. It has three varieties: the southern cassowary, the northern cassowary, and the dwarf cassowary. You can tell the northern and southern species apart by the wattles, or fleshy appendages, that hang from their necks. The southern one has two wattles, while the northern one has just one. The dwarf cassowary, as its name implies, is the smallest and doesn't have any wattles. To differentiate between males and females, we have two indicators. Firstly, females are consistently larger and slightly weightier than males. Secondly, females exhibit brighter and more vibrant colors than males, which is contrary to most other bird species. Among these three, the southern cassowary is deemed the largest, most renowned, and most dangerous. This bird is distinguished by its thick black plumage, which appears like hair from afar. Its primary role is to shield it from rain and plant thorns found in the rainforests it inhabits. However, it's not designed for flight. Instead, most cassowaries, or shabnam, do not fly. But this bird compensates for its lack of flight with its speed and jumping ability. It can leap up to 1.5 meters in the air, and some sources even claim it can jump up to 2 meters. This is quite significant, especially considering that we're discussing the heaviest bird in all of Australia and the second heaviest bird globally, following the ostrich. The southern cassowary's weight can go up to 75 kilograms for females and 55 kilograms for males. What's fascinating is that despite their hefty weight, their speed is formidable. They can achieve speeds of up to 50 kilometers per hour. Additionally, they manage this speed while navigating through the dense vegetation and ubiquitous thorns of the forest, a feat not easily accomplished by any creature, even if it's swift. This speed is indeed intimidating for several reasons. The cassowary is easily provoked and readily attacks any being in its path, be it an animal or a human. There are numerous videos of it chasing humans, whether they're on foot or in vehicles. The title of the most dangerous bird in the world. This title did not come out of nowhere. Upon examining a close-up image of the cassowary's talons, it's hard to believe that they belong to an animal that exists in our world today, let alone a bird. If you were to see them without knowing their origin, you might mistake them for the claws of a prehistoric, extinct creature. The cassowary possesses three dagger-like talons, one of which measures a full 10 centimeters. Despite the potency and sharpness of these talons, it doesn't utilize them to their full capacity. When the cassowary attacks, it charges at its target at high speed and, upon nearing it, lunges and leaps onto it, stabbing it. A single strike is sufficient to eliminate the creature before it, whether it's an animal or a human. If the victim happens to survive, it would be difficult for it to survive with all its limbs. In the course of World War II, as the American and Australian forces were positioned in New Guinea, the commanders emphatically cautioned them to never get close to these birds and to exercise the utmost caution. Ernest Thomas Gilliard, an American bird scientist, mentioned in his 1958 book, Living Birds of the World, that this bird's innermost of the three toes is equipped with a deadly talon. This talon can effortlessly sever a limb or disembowel a human. Numerous incidents have been documented by the natives about this bird causing human fatalities. Interestingly, these talons aren't its sole weapon. The cassowary possesses a bony crest on its head, known as the cask. The cask's covering is composed of a sponge-like substance coated with a dense layer of keratin, the same material our nails are made from. This crest begins to appear when the cassowary is 1 or 2 years old and continues to grow throughout its lifespan. The casque isn't merely ornamental or aesthetically pleasing. It's incredibly robust and serves multiple purposes. Firstly, it employs it as a weapon when attacking, and it aids in clearing the shrubbery in front of it when it's sprinting through the forest. Some researchers suggest that it assists in the sounds it produces, which it uses as a communication method with its counterparts. The cassowary's dietary habits are rather extraordinary. Despite its preference for fruits, it doesn't shy away from consuming any type of meat, provided the prey is small and readily available. Its menu comprises fruits, flowers, insects, frogs, other birds, fish, and even carrion if it stumbles upon it. One potential issue that humans may face is that those unacquainted with the cassowary might mistakenly attempt to befriend it initially. Indeed, some individuals even endeavor to feed it directly. The issue lies in the fact that you might occasionally perceive it as tranquil, composed, shy, and seemingly lethargic. However, its mood can shift abruptly if it senses a threat or believes you're obstructing its food or any other interest, even if that wasn't your intention. All of a sudden, this serene, docile, and attractive creature transforms into a ferocious monster. Imagine the sensation of a human when a bird with these attributes is charging towards them, its eyes reflecting hostility and an intent to attack. Researchers, having a deep understanding of this subject, exercise utmost caution when entering any cassowary-populated area, especially since the males display highly aggressive behavior during the mating season or when caring for their young. Yes, you heard right. It's the males who display this behavior. Unlike most animal species globally, it's the male cassowaries who care for the young, while the females exhibit little concern for the eggs or offspring. The cassowary's breeding season typically spans from June to October, though some sources indicate it may start as early as May and extend until June. Once the female lays her eggs, which usually number between 3 to 5, she abandons them. The male assumes the responsibility of incubating the eggs, caring for them for an estimated 60 days until they hatch. An intriguing aspect of these birds' eggs is their green color and their weight, which can exceed 0.5 kilogram. Throughout these 60 days, the father habitually patrols the vicinity of the nest to safeguard it from any potential predators, regardless of the predator's species, even if it's a crocodile. In essence, it fears no one and no creature when it comes to protecting its offspring. After the eggs hatch, he guides the chicks to his usual feeding spots, instructing them on how to find food, hunt, and survive. After an average period of 9 to 10 months, the chicks become self-reliant, having learned all necessary skills from their father. At this point, each of them embarks on their own journey in life, seeking a new partner. Among the intriguing aspects of the cassowary is a recent study led by a Pennsylvania-based archaeologist suggesting an unusual relationship between the humans in New Guinea and the cassowary birds, particularly the dwarf cassowary. The study posits that the region's inhabitants have been domesticating the dwarf cassowary for millennia. They gather its eggs and rear the hatchlings until they mature and become meat-filled, subsequently consuming them. This is peculiar given the cassowary's inherently aggressive nature. However, the study proposes that the first creature a cassowary sees upon hatching from its egg becomes endeared to it, exhibiting peaceful behavior towards it, akin to the duckling in Tom and Jerry who mistook Tom for its mother. But truthfully, this study isn't definitive, and while these animals aren't endangered, they face numerous challenges. These include the loss of their natural habitats in the rainforests due to deforestation for agricultural purposes, the emergence of diseases, and a scarcity of food sources. Additionally, humans hunt them either for consumption or to utilize their bones and feathers for other purposes. It may surprise you to learn that some individuals purchase this cassowary with the intention of rearing it, or at least attempt to do so, typically, it ends up rearing them. Despite the hazards confronting the cassowary birds, they remain steadfast, preserving their population and standing in their native habitat. That's it for now. Who made it this far? All of you who did are the best. Please give us a like before you leave so we can see how many made it to the end. And don't forget, if you have a suggestion for an episode, write it to us in the comments. See you, have a good night, bye.